In this episode, we are not going to focus on the brides, but we are going to focus on all you lovely ladies and women out there who want to go and attend these weddings looking absolutely gorgeous and beautiful. Well, today let's check out the top hairstyles that you could wear when you're going to attend a wedding and also when you go for a wedding party.
This is for the twisted bun hairstyle. Start by spraying your hair a bit so that your hair will be settled. Then split your hair into two sections. Tie the two sections into a knot. Pin about three bobby pins to secure this section, especially towards the end. Then take the right section and twist it directly upwards to the left. Pin it down. Take a few more pins and start pinning around the bun to make it more secure, a little extra. Finally, spray over the crown and spray a little around the bun so that your hairstyle looks neat and complete. If you have any short hair in the front, first pin it back and give it a little bit of height, but not too much. Take a section from each side of your hairline and bring it together into a twist at the back of your head. Twist the section around your finger and pin it into a small bun. Fix it with small pins or bobby pins. Repeat the previous steps until all your hair is twisted and pinned into a line down at the back of your head. This is for the Game of Thrones hairstyle. Grab a section of hair just behind the hairline from the crown of your head and part into three even pieces. Simply braid all the way down and fasten with a pin similar to the color of your hair to blend in. Repeat the previous steps for the other side. Thoroughly backcomb the section of your hair behind the braids to create a lift and fullness. Pick one braid at a time, wrap it around the back and fasten with pins onto the section of your hair. Repeat the same step on the other side and slightly crisscross the second braid under the first to hide the hair ties. The romantic side braid. Create a side part and pull all hair to the opposite side. Begin a regular French braid at the top near the part. Continue creating the French braid along the hairline, moving towards the ear. Add hair from the opposite side by taking horizontal sections and bringing them around to the front where the braid is located. Continue taking even sections to add to both sides of the braid, making sure the braid remains located along the hairline that is towards the side. Once you have placed all the loose hair into the braid, continue braiding the tail in a fish way and secure with a clear rubber band. Spray with a finishing spray. And lastly, loosen the braid to the desired size or the desired width. If you have really thin or short hair, add clip-in extensions to create a more fuller look and give you more length and thickness. Sleek roll tuck. Put your hair into a low ponytail and secure with a thin elastic band. Pull the hair right above the elastic into two sections. Loop your ponytail between the two sections and pull to secure tightly. Flip your ponytail upwards again and pin it in the right place above the original loop, leaving a few inches of hair out. Take the remaining ends of the hair and loop it in a clockwise direction on the left, pinning it in the center. Loop the remaining amount of hair in a counterclockwise direction on the right, pin everything in place and finish with a spritz of hairspray to tame any extra flyaways to give you this completely perfect bun.